hide in a lounge. When I was addressing the spirit of death and hell, it was no longer a quiet affair. I decree upon you, at any satanic plantation that has entered into your life from the dream, beginning from the womb of your mother, I destroy them in the name of Jesus. Again. I prophesy for somebody here. You shall bounce back.
How dare you, devil?
Shut up. Father, I stand as a servant here. I reject, I resist every chain binding anyone to evil. Any chain, come on.
You